got a little surprise. I was doing this solo thing, but I got a phone call from a friend of mine, somebody who I have known since day one. We actually did a charity show way back. And this little girl got up, man, and she sang this song. And I was like, holy crap, who's that? And I went back to meet her, and she asked me for my autograph. And I was like, I wanted your autograph. So she called and asked to do this. And ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for Taylor Swift? It's picking up considerably.
Amazing.
In 2004, the first time I ever met Taylor Swift was November 2nd. She said, hey, why don't you come and see me on Thursday night? I'm playing at the Bluebird.
This was the place where I played in a writer's night when I was 14 years old. And the guy right in front of me was sitting literally right in front of me 13 years ago and gave me a record deal. When I first moved to Nashville, and even before that, I would come here and I would think that this was such a rare opportunity to see people who have written these songs in rooms up and down Music Row. But when I would play Writer's Nights in the Round, I was playing songs that I knew I was going to be putting out and hopefully, like praying people would one day hear on the radio. I didn't have the experience of a writer writing something and then it going out into the world and you hearing it from someone else's voice and someone else's perspective and them putting their own spin on it until Little Big Town heard a song that I had written and they gave me that opportunity to feel that way. This is a song called Better Man.
Probably better off on my own than loving a man who didn't know what he had when he had it. And I see the permanent damage you did to me. Never again, I just wish I could forget when it was magic. I wish it wasn't 4 a.m. standing in the mirror saying to myself, you had to do it, I know. The bravest thing I ever did was run. Sometimes in the middle of the night I can feel you again. I just miss you and I just wish you were a better man. I know I had to say goodbye like the back of my head. I just miss you.
That is a good song. That is a good song.
Thanks.